At 13, Marc has already traveled to several countries. He invites everyone to visit his homeland, Romania, especially where the Danube River meets the Black Sea, to witness the incredible scenery and wildlife.
It's a